That was so close, and he claps his hands again. It's the second time on the way out from the Uchi mat.
Right, they decide to bail really early, and they give you that kind of, they step back, their hips come forward, which is generally what happens, because they're trying to stop Uchibata in that position from happening. So they stop it this way, because if they bend forward, you can still do the counter. So, in the case where they do Uchibata, you grab it, you're like, oh, I'm ready, I'm gonna do the counter. They're like, oh, I know what this is. They are gonna posture up. As that posture up happens, there's a little baby momentum right here you can take advantage of. So, you're gonna hold this. As they come up, you're going to jump towards that foot. You should end up right about here-ish. And you're going to then let go and sweep the back leg. And all hips. Your hips should be completely, completely involved. Because if they're not, it's gonna be like this, and it's gonna be like really weird and ugly, and it's like, oh, it's not gonna work. Here. Step. Your hips are completely coming through.
It's a great move. I used it the next day when I went to the gym. I'm telling you, it is super effective, especially if you win that sleeve. Like she was talking about, you have to win the sleeve. It doesn't matter if you're doing the throw, you're doing a counter. We always got to think about winning that sleeve. It's a really big detail, and I can't wait to start using this in judo tournaments because I'm going for my black belt. I need them points, and maybe I'll get to use this counter. Who knows? I'm really excited about that. Also, if you want to support Nicole, she has this awesome website right here where she sells these really cool rash guards. I'm telling you, they are great quality. You should definitely get one. You will never see these designs. She designs each and every one of them herself. It's a great idea from like all the Japanese like artistry with the geometrics. It's really cool. I love the way that she's making these things, and they're awesome quality. So go ahead, support her down there if you want to get a rash guard or just donate to her judo Olympic dreams. I hope you enjoyed this video, and we're definitely going to be coming out with some other ones because she did a lot in this seminar, and we're going to see some more moves in the next video. See you later. Thank you.